Factors. The definition is facts that are used to create a product.
The example. The factors of 20 are 1 times 20, 2 times 10, and 4 times 5.
And the factors of 20 are 1, 2, 4, 5, 10, and 20.
There are ninjas here because the ninjas chop up products and create the factors. Multiples. The definition. When a product is multiplied by any whole number, those are the multiples of the product.
An example of a multiple is 5. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30 are the multiples.
Your multiplication sums are multiples of that number, but you don't know it. Prime numbers and composite numbers.
Prime numbers only have two factors. Some prime numbers are 5, 13, and 17.
Composite numbers are more than two factors. An example is 4, 6, 8, and 15.